Hello everybody and welcome back to some more LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Today I'm by myself, I'm forever alone, but nevertheless we're going to, where were we? Episode 5? Really? Yeah. Okay then. It was only the other day I was watching Phantom Menace. People hate the prequels so much. I'm being really quiet, I don't know, I'm trying to, even though I've seen the movie, I'm trying to follow, like, oh, did anybody see that? That was really weird, one of the droids just disappeared, like, in half. Oh, yes. That's not how you drive it. How do you shoot? There we go. Yeah! Okay, that didn't work out well. Okay, it's fine. We just deflect some bullets. So much for the act of surprise. Okay, this way. Okay. Oh, look at that move. I want to focus on killing the droids first before collecting all the money. Because, honestly, this place is a death trap. Like, I don't know how I haven't got shot yet. Oh, I've just got shot, didn't I? Okay. So, me and... what's his name? Qui-Gon. We need to do this. Come on, Qui-Gon. Oh, I need to do that first. Qui-Gon, come on. Being special, Qui-Gon, come on. Let's go. That's a trade. You know what's really sad? In the complete saga, the princess has a normal blaster, but in like the original games, she had like a different one. She had like a silver gun. And they just took away her like gun, so she's no longer a significant character. She's just a normal. Just a normal one. Aw, oh, can I not jump? Wait! Come on! I'm just wasting time. Just hit me in the face. Okay. The princess. I did this before. Oh, I know why. There we go! And that is how you cheat the game. Now, where's... there you are. Then we get good old R2-D2. Oh. I played this with Hannah before, and she just kept dying over and over. But she got it in the end. How did I get that one open? Oh, it's just... There you go. The hatches are different. It's weird. Righty-ho. Oh, no! Oh, beef, get here. Or why when that does it. There we go. Lovely. Everyone get on the button. Lovely. Can't break droids. Thank you. Lovely. Handle them. I nearly got them all with that. That would have been amazing. Oh, hello. Money! Get away from the droids. There was some... Is it the left one? What? No! They used to be a mini-kit there. There's nothing behind here. Ah! Anakin! Power up! Run, Annie, run! That's pretty useless. Run, run, run. Oh, hello. I'd appreciate if you didn't shoot me. Keep that part. Thank you. And once again, no mini kits. This game has let me down. Oh, good shot again. Come on. And off you go. I'm dead. Getting all the money. Okay, so force this. Nope, don't care about that. I know exactly what I'm doing here. That's all I need to force. And again. Oh god. There we go. Go. into the button. Whoops, I don't like that. Right, first things first. Droids die. Oh, I should have jumped on the ledge. Wow, you knocked me off my butt. Oh, both of you! What jerks! Droids, here I come. There we go. Oh, more droids. This is easy. Come at me, Droidicar. Facial dilemma. One door, there's a trap. Or the other, there's a reward. But which one is which? Is it this one? Ah, it's a trap. Oh wait, no, it's a reward. The other one must be a trap. Yep. I shouldn't have opened that. Oh, I'm dead. Kill, kill, kill. Kill, kill. Ruby! No, oh, I lost them all. Right. This bit. Okay. Big. Little. Little. Oh my god, come on. Here we go, little platform. That's useless. That's also useless. There we go. Feel free. Next one. Is that useless? Yeah, it's useless. Oh no, Ruby. There we go. Next one. Oh. Okie dokie. Oh god. Here we go. Two more free. There we go, another 2-3. Now that's one more. Where's the last one? Ah! Big, little, little. freedom! There's a silver gun! Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. If you liked it, hit that like button, and I'll see you all next time.